You didn't get that scar from punching someone.
No.
That scar is from a distal radius fracture.
So you're a physician now?
Last summer, I performed a one-woman Doctor Who homage entitled Weeping Angel.
Wait, what?
The point is, I know that the scar you've got comes with breaking your wrist when you fall. Like, from a skateboard?